going to be. What did Dad say when he told you you were doing it?
Kerri, why do you have a harness on?
Because I'm going skydiving.
You're going skydiving?
I am.
Whose idea was this?
My brother's.
We know who to blame then, right?
Yes.
It sounds good.
So that's like his fault. It's his fault.
So sort of like, it's your fault and
no.
Thank you?
What? Yes.
Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Well, yeah,
well, he's taught me a lot.
Has he?
Yeah.
Do you have any words you'd like to say to people who aren't here?
I'm skydiving.
That sounds great. Sounds great. Well, we're going to throw you out of a plane, but we got to get 2.5 miles that way to do it, okay?
Absolutely.
All right, so we need a plane. Plane comes in. We're going to see you in the plane. Ready?
Thanks.
Let's
thank
do this.
You.
Woo!
We make it. I might make it to 50, but he did turn 50.
All right, well, congratulations, my friend.
Amen.
Cancers, right?
Good deal.